Welcome to Assault Combat Training. This tutorial will instruct you on the basic rules of assault. Tutorials on deathmatch, domination, and capture the flag are also available. The first thing you'll notice upon entering the assault room is the large digital time display to the left of your HUD. This timer counts away the seconds until the game ends. Time is critical in an assault game. The game consists of two teams, each of a unique goal. You are on the attacking team. Your job is to penetrate the enemy base and destroy several key locations. If you fail to take the enemy base within the allotted time, you lose. The opposing team are the defenders. The defenders' job is to protect their base and key locations from the assaulting team. If you succeed in taking the enemy base as an attacker, then you must play the role of the defender for the same length of time. To clarify, if you have 20 minutes to take the enemy base and you succeed in 10, then the map will restart and you must defend the base for 10 minutes. The longer it takes you to succeed in attacking, the longer you must defend the base from the enemy. Each assault map is unique in design. It may take time to learn the layout and develop strategies to attack or defend successfully. At the start of every match, you are in spectator mode. Feel free to fly around and explore the map before play begins to familiarize yourself with the environment. When playing assault with bots, you can use the orders menu to command bot behavior. By hitting the V key, you can access the orders menu and deploy bots as you suggest. The goal of this tutorial map is
eat back.
Some explosive has been set on the cave wall near the enemy base. Use your weapon to light the fuse, then get back. Use the breach the explosive creates to enter the enemy base and take out the tank. Watch out for the enemy.
Objective destroyed. Leader, you got point. Assault to base. Roger that, red leader.
Red leader.
Killing spree.
Defend the base!
First blood!
double.